Hello guys, it's your boy Cam, the Chevy man. I doubt y'all can hear me in this truck. The exhaust is insanely loud, and I'm only at 1500 RPMs, but I do have an H-pipe on here, so with no muffler, so you can imagine that. I got some ABS lights up on here, and I was wondering how you get them off. I don't think I have a bad hub assembly or anything, but I don't know what's causing it. So if any of you people on YouTube could be helpful and tell me what the problem is, maybe I could fix it. I think I might have got a little bit of dirt or something in my hub assembly or something in the sensors. Maybe that's what's triggering it. I don't know. But I need some kind of help because this is annoying, really annoying. I don't have that many problems with my truck. And this right here makes it like I have a lot of problems with my truck. The only reason that the engine light is on is because I have a knock sensor I need to replace. I don't have cats on here, but that's not the reason, because I got that tuned and I got the back O2 sensors cut off. So I know that's not the problem. But other than that, I just need to figure out how to get these ABS lights and that red light over there off that brake light, parking brake light. But anyways, I'm heading to the unemployment office to look for a better job that pays more. We're gonna see how this goes. It's kind of a gloomy morning. I really wish the sun was out. I don't like this kind of weather at all. I like the sun being out. Just more of a positive feeling. It's prettier. You can do more outside, but when it's like this, I don't like it. I guess it's part of that cold front that's supposed to be coming in. Got more rain, gotta turn my windshield wipers on. It's kind of hard to video and drive at the same time, but I'm managing to do it. Gosh, I wish they had an unemployment office in Rice City instead of me having to drive all the way to Idabel. Like 20 minutes of gas, or about an eighth tank of gas being wasted doing this. Maybe not that much, I don't know. It depends on how I drive it. But it's like 30 minutes away from my house. Wish they had one closer to my house so I wouldn't have to drive all the way out here. It kind of sucks. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Hopefully I don't get pulled over trying to do this. Let's play Duck Duck Goose. And I know what you're thinking, black guy having that on his back windshield. I'm from Rice City, Oklahoma. I don't live in the city, so that should tell you a lot. I even wore cowboy boots. I ain't know all that gangster stuff. Not at a fourth throw, it sounds pretty good. That got me to 80 miles an hour. This truck does have some power, even though they, as I said before, they messed my tune up. But yeah, it still has power. It still go over 100, easy. Yeah, it's a nice truck. If I get me a good job, I'm gonna fix it up more. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go by the muffler shop today after I leave this unemployment office, see how much it would cost to do the other fourth of my exhaust in 3-inch. I still got a little bit of 2.5-inch under here. I want it all 3-inch. So, we're gonna see how that goes. Actually, I'm in Audubon. I'm just not in the city limits yet. It's supposed to rain like this for another day or so. Just ready for it to pass over. Got my stereo in one color setting because the colors, they're really bright on the stereo, and at night they like, they're all in my face, so I just changed it to a dark red and kept it on there. The side of my underglow lights, I don't have them on right now. I can go ahead and turn them on for you though. They're also red for now. I don't know what my next color will be. I like them because they're Bluetooth and you can just change the colors whatever you want. Same with the stereo. I'm in Audubon now. City limits. Even ate today, or this morning anyways. It is 9:20. I'm hoping to be home by at least 10:50 or 11:30, somewhere in there. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to do this. It shouldn't take me long, but some applications are hard to fill out. I think I'm gonna go ahead and take the bypass. I don't feel like driving through town. It's like the unemployment office is like on the edge of town, so I'm gonna take the bypass. It'll be quicker to get there. Head merge to the right lane, or the left lane, my bad. Probably go visit my aunt for a little bit after the unemployment office, then run to the muffler shop. I want to do 3 inches as close to the manifold as I can. Right now it's just the X piping back. But I'm going to try to get in front of the X piping as close to the manifold as I can. I think it'll sound a lot better. But who knows? Somebody's having a problem down here. I would really stop and help them, but you can't trust people nowadays. Well, they're moving right now. They're merging back on the highway. I guess they just got a phone call or something. Alright guys, I made this video for you. Subscribe for more content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. I might do another video or maybe even a vlog on the way to the muffler shop. I don't know. But I'm going ahead and get out of here. Keep it real, guys. And always remember that Jesus loves you.